I'm here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
Destruction. I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there!
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect.
To your right.
Ex-soldier, armed with a buster, sir. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Huh? Back over here!
Get him on board!
Prep for takeoff.
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble.
Quick, get the camera off him! Come on, this way.
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via helo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Hey, turn that off.
The survivors are being taken away.
I can't hear them all the way.
You
don't know where that way, do you?
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
out and search!
This is so messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. And the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. I wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in R12!
Let's go.
No way! I got this! He's in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
You know, I've been thinking about joining the military for some time now. If you need help, just say the word.
Look at all this mud. It's never gonna come off.
So glad you're here. Thank you.
Can you show us some magic?
Oh, so you're who they sent to survey the reactor. We're so glad you're here. These fiends truly have us at our wits' end.
That's a good what a relief.
Did you come from Midgar too?
Daisy.
Nothing we can do.
be well stocked for your trip up the mountain. Believe you me, it'll be a right feast.
Oh my gosh, Cloud!
Your soldiers eat more than your average Joe.
I'm eager to talk to him too, but now's not the time.
Sephiroth's in there right now. I'd kill for a shot of him, but I should probably wait till later, huh?
Village really owes you.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Soldier, good to see ya. How about a taste of home before you go? Wait a minute. Is that Cloud? Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit.
This ought to help us.
Sure feels good to have soldiers.
Eat up, Cloud. You still got room to grow, you know.
You remember these pork sandwiches, don't you?
They're exactly like the ones Mrs. Tyler used to make. I'm sure you must have taken them as snacks on a playdate before. Wait, did you go on any playdates?
This ought to help us.
Claudia must be so proud of what a fine man you've become. Take care of yourself.
You'll be spending the night at home, won't you? Maybe I'll pay your mother a visit. Oh, but I shouldn't impose. You two must have a lot of catching up to do.
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
My place?
I figured you might be there.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff? If that's your idea of a joke, I'm not laughing.
Yeah, me neither.
Come on, Cloud. I know you better than this.
Did you actually play it? Wow. Where'd you learn to do that?
Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit. You're a merc of many talents.
I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
They are feeding you properly, aren't they?
Oh, Cloud.
But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? That most of...
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
Thank you.
Weak legs.
All right, everybody. Gather round. It's time to zungacize. Ready to get started? Let's zunga. Okay. Put your fingertips together and lift your hands to the sky. Arms tight to the ears and spread those hands. Keep your arms straight. Feel the stretch all the way to your fingertips.
Oh, you're off duty. Isn't that nice?
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone.
Wanna join us for some zonga size?
Well, as I live and breathe. Wow.
We need to leave these men in place so they can rest up for tomorrow.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Give them space!
City focus.
Come on.
A soldier.
And you are?
Richard Zanga. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128! In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there?
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Evil. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
We already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could have?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Yes!
seen those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that. It's on now. Come on. Let's finish this.
That was awesome.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
You're done. See ya. Well, that's that. Is that Mako? Whoa.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. Burn. Let's finish this. Piece of cake.
Shit.
time to get this. We still have a long way to go.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor. Pretty good.
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
take a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoned.
Access granted.
Come on.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck. You go.
Oh, no.
Critically.
Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous. Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo. From research and development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
Felt pretty good. Let you down. Show them what we can do. Get him.
You're in good hands.
It's all you.
Reduced by 20%. Access granted.
Out.
Wait.
Huh?
What?
Get back.
Said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
I won't let you try mixing it up more.
Try to mix it up a little. You need to vary your attacks.
Yes. Not doing so great.
Rookies.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword. Get a fire!
You're in good hands.
Go for the legs!
Take out its legs.
Now.
Watch and learn.
Take the lead.
Steady. Who are you? Try to keep the ball out.
stand back. Looks at this.
Stay alert.
Take the lead. Whoa. That was insane.
Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here. But everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. Wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, pillagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Say a few words to your sword first. Really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals, infused with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Subjects. Look. was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters?
Sephiroth.
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I was different. That I was special. But not like this. Not like this.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago.
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid. Maybe he needed some fresh air?
Haven't heard anything about the reactor either. What happened up there anyway?
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by. Hope everything's okay.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Thank you.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen. Too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. And ancients. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey, hold on! Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Need your help.
Watch out!
Him all right, and he's still here, so keep your eyes peeled.
God,
get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out now.
Yes, sir.
Sephiroth? Why would he?
Mom.
Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
Hey! Hey! Hey, you there! You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Dad and I had gone there to hide. When Sephiroth showed up, Dad decided that he was going to confront him. Dad! It was Sephiroth. Wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this! murdered my dad. You burned my village. You'd save me. If I was ever trapped or in trouble.
Here I am, your son. Mother, together we will reclaim our world, and I know exactly how we can do that. The promised land.
Sephiroth!
Mother, they have come again. The ones who robbed you of the planet. Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
You killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I have been chosen.
I believed in you.
No.
Not you! Whoever the hell you are! That's the last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is? What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was, screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.
It doesn't matter what they said back then. Sephiroth was in Midgar. We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Don't know about alive so much as around?
But why come back now?
After 5 years, doing who knows what?
Because he wants to finish what he started. He wants to reclaim his birthright and rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
After 5 years? Not to sound like a broken record, but it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Excuse me. Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board.
Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Yeah, let's just call it a night. No amount of guesswork will get us any closer to the truth, so how about we give our heads a rest? Oh, no, you don't. That bed's mine.
Sweet dreams.
See you tomorrow. Hey, Aerith? You awake?
Barely. Why?
Was wondering, what's Cloud been doing these past 5 years? Where's he been?
And you're asking me this?
Just had a feeling you'd know.
Probably did, at one point. All that stuff was taken from me, though. Or maybe erased?
By whispers?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Why what?
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago. Cloud, you up? Sorry. Did I wake you?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great. But not here. Follow me.
Thank you.
you think Midgar's over there? Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you, too.
Shoot.
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter? Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you, but here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zangan found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night, and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years!
You know I can't tell you that.
Of course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space.
Pardon me, sir, but you don't look very well. An old war wound acting up, perhaps? If so, I can certainly empathize. I myself fought for the company once upon a time, and my body's never let me forget it.
Where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
You two fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.
Thank you. What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice? Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh?
You've been waiting for me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
Was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The rook's got a backbone.
Kinda off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Looks kinda like the water tower in Nibelheim.
Right? Weird to think how much it meant to me back then, when I was still there. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though.
Our inspection team conducts routine surveys of Midgar's reactors.
Welcome. Damn. That is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer. Take care of that weapon now.
Keeping us safe and secure. I could gaze at it all day.
Damn! Who knew there was so much gilt we made in this blue doll business?
Get out! You make those? My wife picked one up recently.
Aha! Finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome! Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay?
Back to our camp.
Hey there! Welcome to Magnata Books. Oh, I take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try. And that's about all we can do for now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. It may not seem like it yet, but you'll see.
She's late. Too late. Or am I here too early? Was getting here a day ahead of time overkill? Maybe I got a little carried away with this whole proposal business, but the weekly horoscope was crystal clear. Preparation is key. How else am I supposed to interpret that?
This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
You know why Ruth is headed to the lab, don't you?
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be...
Look who it is. You up already?
Drinking already?
No, sir. Not gonna have a drop till Seventh Heaven's back up and running.
First one's on me, okay?
Now that's what I'm talking about. Gotta remember to order some top shelf stuff in that case. Got a long road ahead of us. Better make sure you're prepped for the journey.
Culminating in this unprecedented destruction.
New around here, I take it?
After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino...
She's late. Too late. Or am I here too early?
Technology.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be...
You know, I thought Calm.
Oh, I only hope I can see.
Closer to that special someone too. Brings you good luck and keeps you safe to boot. Here's
let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
Did something happen between you and Tifa?
Hmm?
Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Gotta be.
Suspicious.
Now that you mention it, I might have. Though perhaps a
it was just my imagination.
What was it?
Alpha 11, get out of here!
Wait, wait. I know I saw some people who had a fugitive air about them. If only I could remember their faces.
Annoy someone else. Stop wasting our time.
A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this. It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going. This goes without saying, but you'll have to lie low for a while.
Oh, you made it! All in one piece? Sorry we're late!
For the love of... where the hell have you two been?
On a date! Kind of.
What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Now, let's move.
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these plains?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are. Right? Let's get this show on the road, people!
Bring it.
Go on!
Don't overdo it.
Ready when you are.
Is, don't you?
It's a pipeline. Moves Mako pumped in Midgar to the outlying towns and whatever else.
You call it a pipeline, but I call it a funnel. One that drains the planet's lifeblood into Shinra's pockets. Mark my words, I'm going to put a stop to that. Oh, I know. How about we break it in half and stick one end in the ground? That way we'll really be given back to the planet.
There's an idea.
Real genius one.
And unique? Very.
Oh, come on!
Disappointing. Let's do this.
Go on! That's it! Here he comes!
Take the lead.
Sure you want to fight?
No holding back.
be the Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side.
Heard you be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there.